proudly presented by Smart Hire.
Today, Smart Hire will be demonstrating how to start and unflood a standard chainsaw. In preparation for use, ensure the fuel tank is full with the cap securely tightened. Secondly, be sure to familiarize yourself with all warnings and safety instructions on the machine. When starting, begin by engaging the chain brake and flicking the stop-start switch into the on position. Then, fully engage the choke into the cold position. Secure the chainsaw with both your hand and foot through both the handles and pull the chainsaw cord until the machine quickly fires. Once this happens, fully deactivate the choke in order to avoid flooding the engine with petrol. Once started, simply deactivate the chain brake, fit on safety equipment, and begin your job. Flooding is the most common cause of engine problems and can be dealt with through the process of fully disengaging the choke, flicking the stop-start switch into the off position, and allowing the machine to rest for 5 minutes. Then the engine can be flushed out with 15 to 20 full extensions of the pull cord before simply repeating the process of starting, being mindful to limit the use of the choke to about 2 pulls of the cord. When finished, make sure to activate the chain brake, stop the engine and allow it to cool before fitting the protective sleeve over the chainsaw bar.
To hire this machine and many more, visit the team in store at Smart Hire.